Rohingya is a major concern not only for Bangladesh but for the entire region. As you know, 1 million Rohingya refugees are living in Bangladesh. The problem, the core problem of Rohingya is the difficulty on the part of Myanmar government. It is not a bilateral problem. There, we do not have any bilateral issue with Myanmar government. This problem lies because Myanmar authorities refuse to recognize a part of their citizen as a citizen of their country, although they have been living there for centuries.
But they are pushing to your country.
And they have pushed 700,000 Rohingya refugees only in last August. Prior to that, 400,000 were already living there. So the total number of Rohingya refugees living in Bangladesh is 1.1 million.
Now it is your threat.
And it is certainly a major security concern for us as well as for India. And I think I have been able to persuade my Indian friends about this particular issue. And I think our Prime Minister also met the Prime Minister Narendra Modi. India has played a major role now. India is the largest relief supplier to Rohingya refugees. India is also trying to reconstruct housing for the refugees once they return to Myanmar. But we want that for the sake of peace and stability in our region, both India and Bangladesh, as well as other regional countries, should put pressure on Myanmar to take back their citizens and to give them their citizenship rights so that they could be settled in their own land with full dignity and honor.